Buffalo Grand. I haven't played this in a while. Got $100 in there. Let's do the 375 bets. We gotta really hope for the best on this. Come on, do it on the second spin. Why not? Oh, there it is. There it is on the max bet. I put a fourth. Okay, excellent. Two spins in and I've got a wheel. That's what I'm talking about, Buffalo Grand. $5 scatter, plus the tens. Let's see it. Let's see it.
Welcome to Graton Resort and Casino. Let's go downstairs and test our luck.
Here we go. I'm ready. Let's get the big one. Grand is an option. The grand is at 642,000. Just come right on back. Oh, there it goes. Okay. How about a mini? Okay. Maybe I'll get a bonus wheel spin? Times it by 10. Maybe. All right. Do I get anything else? There we go. There it is. Bit of a delay. Let's times that by 10. Why not? That would be $125. It'd be an excellent start to any game. Wait for it. Anything but 2. 5 would be fine. Oh. All right. $25. Okay. Still another spin to go, or many more spins, maybe. If we get the super and then times it by 10, that would also be crazy. Let's see it. Not the games, though. Not the games, not 8 games. Oh, 8 games. Okay. There could be a re-trigger coming. Could be. Let's get some multipliers and some coins. Come on, sunsets. Coins, no coin. Alright, some sunsets. Times 3. A little something there. The king's connected, so that's good. $48 worth of kings. So far, so good. Nothing there, halfway through. Coins to save it. Save it with coins. And what about some tens? $6. Okay, alright, some help. Times 3 is good. $6. Alright, last spin. Oh, just the tens. Just the tens. Alright, for a second spin after sitting down, that's a great start. Gives me plenty of ammo. Let's do that many more times, Buffalo Grand. Many more times. Better not have peeked out, though. Just never know. I also hit a 5-coin trigger on this very early in my YouTube career. It was a rare 5-coin trigger that paid very nicely. I'm sure I'll link it at the end of the video.
Buffalo!
Go watch that. Alright, a little money there. Sunsets with the kings. Alright, $8. I'll take it. Ooh, wolves. Alright. Hey, look, each spin is paying. That's great. Kings. Alright. Oh, is it doing something? Wow. It pays pretty damn well. $48 worth of kings. It's definitely lucky. But it knows what I want. I want those wheels, or I want a full screen of Buffalo. I'll take the elk for 28. This is, oh, and the kings, of course. The kings were 20. Aces could also pay. All right. Ready for those wheels to come back down. I don't know. See, I want a full screen of these all across. Maybe with some sunsets and a bonus feature, of course. Oh, those lonely wheels. Max betting here, so something big could just be right around the corner. Ooh, okay, $32 worth of kings. These kings have been coming out strong today. A little bit of sunset action. Ready for more wheels. Threw a couple fast apps here, why not? All right, $12 worth of tens, paying nicely. I know there's another wheel bonus in this thing. Oh, is it time already? Oh, it went right by. That was mean. All right, almost money back though. Oh, Buffalo. Two out of three. Elk for $3. Ooh, two wheels again. All right, some buffalo, some eagle, and some jacks for $11.
Buffalo!
It's good too, I'll take it. More buffalo, please. More buffalo. Oh, I don't know, buffalo. Do it now. Do it. I'm ready for it on the last reel. Didn't come. I was thinking about it. Those pesky cougars. Kings again, all right. That's good, that's good. Wheel tees. $1. Let's follow it up with a nice chunky win here. Okay, that's not enough. Oh, needed it in the middle. Oh, Buffalo. Money back, and I'm out of here.
Click on one of these videos to see me hit big slot bonuses, line hits, and hand pays.